Okay, so, hey guys, Keegan here, and today I'm going to be doing a playthrough of Mario Odyssey. So, first of all, and you may already know this, there's going to be spoilers. So, I advise you to leave the video right now, unless you want spoilers. So you have three seconds to leave the video before I spoil Mario Odyssey for you. So we have 3, 2, 1. Okay, so either want spoilers or you've already played the game. So this is gonna be a playthrough of Mario Odyssey it's gonna be like a 50 minute long video, guys. Very long video. But I'm gonna be playing Mario Odyssey. And I'm going to be probably getting to the third kingdom. And so I hope you enjoy watching this. I've already gotten 2 accounts I've played on before. Both of them have about 500 moons. And that being said, let's go. Oh, wait. I'm dumb. I need to turn on the TV. I suppose it just had enough. Maybe it's a different input. HDMI 1, HDMI 2. Oh yeah, sorry guys. I will be right back. Okay, guys, so I think I fixed it. Need to kind of center the camera. I'm sorry, I'm doing this off of a low budget. I'm only a kid. So I guess it's time to... Well, wait, is it on? Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm not on the right thing. So I need to input to HDMI 4. Okay, guys. Now we can finally truly begin Mario Odyssey. I need to go home. Okay, so first you should probably know how to make a profile. It's going to system settings, I think. Users, add user, close, whatever software you're using, next. I'm not gonna go through doing me. I'm gonna do more options. So I'm probably gonna be doing Abby. Background. What better background than the gray one? Just for you guys, I'm gonna be calling this file.
hymns count?
YouTube, smiley face. I can't do that. I only have it for this file. So I'm gonna be doing YouTube. Oh yeah, you can also do it when it's blank.
Are we still playing? Okay.
So I'm pretty sure we're still playing, guys. So once again, spoiler warning. Probably said this way too much. Spent like a minute doing it last time. But, oh yeah, this takes about a minute to go through as well. And sorry if I'm not speaking loudly. No. I'm doing it professionally. I haven't ever used assistant mode before, except one time. But I didn't even really play with it. You probably want to listen to it. 12. This is the end for you. Okay, so I'm going to be going for 100%, and we're at the beginning, and somehow I managed to fall directly into the middle of a pit. This pit's awesome, right? Yeah, it's not a pit. It's like an optical illusion at the very beginning of the game. The second I gain control of Mario, I'm going to teach you about something. Okay, so really quickly, before I even do anything, I want you guys to listen to this. I might need to turn the volume up even more. Listen to this. If none of you recognize that, that is the original Mario Odyssey song. I don't have any friends, so I can't play two-player. I'm lonely. Sorry for running away like that. You startled me, and I do startle easily. I saw what happened earlier. You went through quite the ringer. We're in the Cat Kingdom. We're under attack by that same monster that gave you such a trouncing. The Tank Miner's worse. The fiend has kidnapped my little sister. I'd hope to give chase to that monster in a ship of my own. Unfortunately, all of our airships were wrecked in the attack. Oh no, Now that I think about it, I'm fairly certain there's a functioning ship in the next kingdom over. I could get us there if only we could reach it. If only I could reach the top of the top hat tower, which is being guarded by the monster's henchmen. You know, it seems we're after the same thing. Perhaps we should team up. Let's see if we can't help those two. Okay, I guess you said it. I'm not going anywhere.
Bye bye, guys. And boop. Sorry.
Cappy just tried to put himself on me. Worst time to do a joke. My style? How about this?
Sorry, guys. R.I.P. me.
And now I'm pretty sure everyone's gonna unsubscribe from me. I have no more subscribers. Cappy is now your companion. See, so I already know all the moves of Cappy. I'm not gonna be going that far. More Mario Odyssey references. That version of getting hurt was Mario Odyssey. I'm Mario Galaxy. So there's like nothing to do except kind of climb up here. He wants me to throw him at a frog. Bing. This is the first thing ever done. And the lily pad, grapefruit, froggy, images from Google. I'm also planning on not using any amiibos that I have. I don't need this, but I'll take it. I'm speedrunning to get to where I am. I'm supposed to be right now.
The boss wants me to be a fella with a mustache coming along. Guess we ought to introduce ourselves. We're the wedding planners for the happy couple. They call us the Bloodles. We got that treasure we needed, so we ain't got no more business in these parts. Of course, roughing up Goody Two Shoes meddlers was in the contract, so I guess we still got a little work to do. Ribbit. It's a frog. It's a frog, not a bunny. The bunnies weren't inside, the frogs were outside. This is like the only boss in Mario history.
that, and you'll see. Only boss that takes two hits in Mario history. Literally, no boss besides that one takes two hits. Let's go. Let's jump right into this. Beautiful kingdom. Look at that nose. Look at that nose. What a ride, we made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, still a bit amped from capturing the power line. Let's collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see what we can. Let's see if we can't find it. I think that's what he said. And just so you know what these do, you can go onto your map and you can just teleport right to your checkpoints, which is really helpful. I want to go up there. I want to go up there, but I can't right now. But I think that there's something over here. I'm pretty sure. Hey, why not do this? I'm not going to collect the very first power that I'm supposed to, you know? I'll do it for you guys' sake, but I could collect the... You know what? Should I or should I not? Whatever hits last, rock yes. Aw, I have to do it. I have to do it, it's an old way. Rock yes meant rock means collect health, normal health first. I'm so happy. Or should I say I'm so cappy? Bad puns. Boing. Now remember what this rock looks like and see how there was a little moon on the end of it. On the very tippy top of it. The shortest point, okay? We're probably going to see this in a much, much later episode, kind of relating to it. No! I don't want to be here. Oh, there it is. This is what we were looking for. But more rough than I expected. Ah, no, this is an old model. I'm sure it can still fly. Let's give it a shot, can we? Just throw me on my glove there. One, two, three. Bam, bam, bam. I totally nailed it. Totes. Totes of orbs, right? Rock. It's a rock. Top of the big stump. Tell you, laddies. I already have almost half. I'm gonna check something really quickly. Oh wow, only 19 minutes?
That's not as long as I was expecting. I was expecting like 30 or something. Honestly, it took me about 30 minutes to get here in my first playthrough. Glitch, 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 glitch. No. Please, no. Thank you. I hated being stuck in that parallel universe. Oh, hey, look. Look at those rocks. Remember them as well, okay, guys? Remember those rocks and remember the statue itself. So I'm pretty sure I can get us three, next to three power moons before the first big moon. It's an almost every game. The big guy that I'm always in the games. Okay, power number one. But first of all, I need to get these purple coins. I'm sure I could just skip to the very end, but who wants to do that? Me. So I'm pretty sure the game is preventing me from doing that, and I probably just wasted too much time. Nothing I say is accurate. Don't listen to me. Damn. This is a movie you learn very later in the game. And that is this. Did it. I can do this.
no, that's unfair. I'm not gonna go for the long ways. So scratch that idea. Bam. There's more. Scratch that. 37. 13, I'll see. Wait, come back here. Fine. Oh, come on! Give it to me. So, I'd like to say I'm good at Mario Odyssey, but some people would oppose that. I don't oppose it, though. I agree with it. I believe I can do anything as long as I set my mind to it. Oh my, we've gone flat and rather bumpy at that. And he rhymes. He rhymes. I so hilarious. Okay. Literally pointless. Oh, never mind. Okay, so I got 3, and now I'm gonna go get another 3. I know I only need 2, but I'm forced to get 3 more. Okay? I don't know why I'm talking like this. Oh yeah, you wanna see it, Cappy? You wanna see that view? Well, that view is a full heart. Oh, bye-bye. That was not me just trying to be cool. Mario just hated me right then. Hey, come out.
Okay.
Only 10 minutes have passed. Only. I may actually be able to get to the first community in the Sand Kingdom. Well, I said spoiler warning, okay? I said spoiler, so you can't go to Kingdom. Why did you say that out loud? Well, that's what you get for not letting me be a free chain chompkins.
Yeah.
Free chain chompkins. Bam. That's how you say it. Bam. I did it. Multi-moon atop the falls. Yeah, multi-moon is like 3 power moons. I guess you can tell from the fact that a multi-moon is just 3 power moons with a crown above it. So you promise the mine should get the shoot moving in no time. I feel like Cappy can keeps on saying, let's see if we can't get this to work. Oh wait, look! I guess it realized that I was trying to open it earlier. Most amount of power moves I've ever gotten before going to the Odyssey. I wonder if this throw my cap straight onto the Odyssey. No hints. So bye bye hint code. Perfect way to describe differences in scenery after completing a single thing. Bam. And now I'm gonna do the exact same thing I was trying to do earlier. And bam, bam, bam. How do I say stuff? Bye bye. You do not exist and I will never love you. How did I do that? Okay, I'm just gonna... Whoop-de-doo! At least it heads in the right direction. And you. Okay. Hey look, another power moon. Hey look, another power moon. No need to do triple jumps when you can just ground pound jump. And that was challenge 2. See, I know stuff.